Welcome again to raigurkul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to extract event information in Jira through REST API. When we talk about extracting the detail of Jira events, it will return all issues event. For this, we need to have administrator login credentials and some REST API permissions. So here, I'm going to use Postman. So we'll see here in detail how to get event related information in Jira through REST API. If you are new to this channel, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. For extracting event related information, we need to call through get method. For this, we need to have the domain name and the path. Post that REST API 3, we need to enter events and click on send. It will extract all the event information in one shot. This is very quick enough where we can get events related information. ID is 1, issue created, ID 2, issue updated. Then we have 13 events in one particular project. You can see here, similar type of response is also displayed here. An example where we can see these type of responses will be available here. For generating this, we need to add header information. You can see header related information, authorizations, which I've already covered in my previous video. If you don't know how to do that, please watch my first video where I have mentioned how to do settings in authorization and add header segments. So that's all about extracting events detail in Jira through REST API. Hope you enjoyed it. If you really think so, this is useful, share within your circle. Thank you for watching.